heart disease. An update now about the effort in Arlington to fight prostate cancer. The Beards with a Badge campaign raised more than $10,000. Today, a check was given to the Virginia Hospital Center. You'll remember during November, the money Arlington County deputies would have spent on shaving was instead donated to the VHC Foundation.
Coming up, going to the gym.